Astrud, and it's a tribute to Astrud, she invited her, of course, from this song. Okay, it goes like this. Completed morning, instead of belly up. On love when it turns up unexpectedly. Second is about, unfortunately, about disappointment and heartbreak. And the third one, girls, we have to get angry from time to time with our partners because they just don't sometimes they let us down. Here we go. But we give them a chance. Always a second chance. So here we go. My songs are always optimistic somewhere. So here it is. First one's called If Not Now, Then When.
suspicious. What's the secret? There must be a motive. Is an agenda? No one's that stupid. And I'm sure it's late to obscurity. And so completely unknown your cruelty. You can't run, cause without misfortune, life is no meaning. There is no reason to go on.
Change around it. How often do I have to sing to worry? When Thank you.
Yes, as I said, I have this incredibly talented band, and I want everyone to shine for a little while. So everybody had some solos, but I think it's your turn, dear. The song is called From Now On, and this is one of the very first songs that Daniel and I wrote together. It's going to be introduced on guitar by Giorgio. his excitement. I would like to sing a song which requires a little bit of your concentration. Because it talks about falling in love with a stranger on the train. As it happens often to us. So, it comes from the newest album that only just came out a couple of weeks ago. It's called From Newport to London, and that's the title track. So if you're into art and trains, here's the song for you. It goes like this.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah.
it's quite a show. When the rules of the house decide to know, they leave you in a state of total disarray.
Thank you.
yourself to something happy. Yeah, are you happy about this? The song is called Miles Away. You're such good singers today.
Thank you.
Amazing musician, he is a composer, he's a band leader, he's a recording artist, Paul Booth. Our band is quite international, but we are based in England, except those two beauties who come from Mauritius, in the Indian Ocean, beautiful island, they are the best advert for this island, as you can see. And you can hear amazing singers, and I can't imagine singing without them and with anyone else. On soprano, Veronique Clarisse. Yeah. And her twin sister, Annie Clarisse, welcome. With Danny's brother, Peter White, but now he has his own career and we had to look far and wide to find somebody who would be so good as could replace him. And I think we found him in Italy, in Sardinia, another composer, another recording artist and guitar teacher, Giorgio Serti. In the band. The drummer is always the most important person. And we have the most amazing drummer from England, jazz and pop person, Mark Parnell. I come from Poland, and this is a song about my country. It's called Copernicus. Mark Parnell.
Esperanza, ready to, and to try something new. I'm going to for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe up here.